The International Ice Hockey Federation, IIHF, is now requiring neck guards for all its tournaments, including the Olympics and World Championships, following the tragic death of player Adam Johnson. This rule won't apply to professional leagues like the NHL. The IIHF recommends players wear neck protectors until the new rule is officially enforced.